welcome to the track. You gotta take at least third place. Let's go down to the grid and check out some of the competition. This is Tyrone, or the Storm as he likes to call himself. His DNA's cooking, so don't get burnt. And this is Crystal, with crystal cool DNA that will put you on ice. Place a bet with her and break the ice. Go ahead, put your money down. Drifting's the new way to get around the track. Check out this slick drifting circuit to slide your ride. It's all about going sideways for as long as you can hold it. It's no race, so slow your roll. You just need to rack up a few points. Now, let's go smoke this challenge.
Oh,
Here's a complete history of this ride. Check out these stats: number of previous owners, race pedigree, value, and amount of cash that's been spent on this sled. The car's value is tied to how much money it's won, so keep racing and betting and your car will be worth a mint. Be sure to check the logbook. It'll tell you how the car's been treated. This is the spot to seriously tune the performance of your ride. Check out what you can do to a car. Pretty hot. On top of that, there are three types of mods for you to play with. This is really straight up. Just run the lap within the time limit.